What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Fallout 4's Far Harbor DLC. Moving on. We just had a little chit-chat with Dima. Confronted him about his past memories. The crap that he put people through. The shit he did. His intentions, I get why he did it, but it was the wrong way to do it. But we're going to try and make things right by infiltrating the nucleus and getting those guys to turn around. But first, we're going to go in and do some of these side missions. Because I've already found the spot, I might as well go ahead and do them. I was debating about doing that one on the south-southeast. I have to go to that USS Azalea or whatever you call it. I still might end up doing that in this video, but I'm not 100% sure if I will. I'd like to get those side missions completed, but you know how it do. There's a lot of different things. So, we're gonna go have a little talk.
This will be Ken's residence. Lived here all his life.
We've been here already. And I also gotta fix my armor. It is so fucking broken. I may need to head back to whatchamavagina in order to do it, but I'd rather not. How do I get in the front door? This guy doesn't cock about. Shit! I'm okay. Hi, old man. Whoa, you look seasoned.
Go away. You see? You see those corpses?
No.
They're from me. Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away.
Take it easy, Uncle Ken. Mitch sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you...
What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
I didn't do anything.
Then let's work together.
Fine. I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
Oh, look at that. Push back the fog. There's a lot of stuff. I don't know where they're gonna come from. You know, fuck your turrets. Fuck a brother up. Oh, look at all his weight though. I'm taking his aluminum because that aluminum is really helpful. Now let's see what we can do with this. We should still be able to. Spotlight. Good enough. Do I absolutely have to? I guess I'll keep building. Whoa. Don't mind me. Good enough. Doing work. Come on, man, do work. I ain't got time for these trappers bullshit. Woo! Got a harpoon for that. What the fuck is happening? Oh, right in the nose. I think I want to back out a little bit. Because all my shit's going to get damaged and then I'm going to be hooped. There's a lot of motherfuckers here. They're just hooking me up with harpoons. Maybe I should use them. Come on, doggy. You know you're bleeding. There you go. Just a minute. Here's Moby's dick. There you go, come on. Moby's dick. Gotta watch that armor. You know he did. Now these guys are ruthless. There you go, critical. Just reload, reload. Come on, baby. Oh! Woo! Fuck yeah! That should do it. Oh! Moby's dick to the face. Oh my god. Oh, that was a nice shot. Can I take my harpoon back? No, apparently not. Oh, there's somebody else on the premises. Ah, nice. Sludge-based recipes at the campsite. I don't use that, but... like, he's got a lot of stuff that we can use to our advantage. Like tin and stuff for repairs? Where is this knucklehead? Stop pushing me, Uncle Ken! Shit! Uncle Ken's Bistro Express. I'm going up for the snipes. Man, oh man! There he is. Let's hope for the best. Come on, man. Don't miss. Don't miss. Takes so long to reload. Oh my god, what a waste. This gun is severely underpowered, in my opinion. Fucking finally, are we done? You are so welcome.
You got beaten by an old man.
Shut up.
Hey there.
Not bad.
Damn right.
Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Convince him to come?
Mitch sent me to bring you home, safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
Just consider this a vacation. You'll come back later, when it's safe.
You are so persistent. Fine. You happy? You've chased me from my home.
I got more experience for that.
I'll pack my things.
And then you get all upset over me for wanting to send that motherfucker home. What's the matter with you? Are you that heartless? From a woman so heartless. What else? Hold on, let me see. What else is there on the old agenda? Shall we go secure the harbor? There was nothing there from what I remember. We'll secure that and go back, and then we'll attempt to repair my armor, because I can't keep this up.
You got beat by new man.
I'm sorry. Isn't that shit annoying? Yeah, that's right, Dan. It's fucking annoying. Why would we want to hear it again? Good point. That's one. This is a good weapon to use against these cats. And I miss, because I suck.
Into the breach we go!
How am I missing? Da-da-da-da. Good shot, bitch. Second.
Quit your hide.
Oh, I fell down a level. There's a lot of stuff here.
Ow, my leg.
How did I miss? Move, man. This guy does not die.
We're just getting warmed up.
He's holding on. He's holding onto a hero at the end of the night. He's gotta be strong, and he's gotta be fast, and he's gotta be larger than life. I need a EO. Rap attack, attack to the feral ghoul. Ow, my back, that hurt my nutsack. No, it didn't. I have a bad neck right now. Sometimes I'll wake up in the morning with a shit neck. So I have like neck and back problems sometimes. It's kind of shitty. It's life, though. What's the harvester? Oh. I already have that. Or something like it. Whose mission is this? I can't remember whose mission that is. Oh. Am I at Echo Lake Lumber? Yeah, must be. We got a glowing one! Quick! Look at these quick shots! One more for good measure. Good day, glowing one. Oh, you didn't know? I'm just gonna go get this and unlock it. There's something there. There's an open sign. Oh my god! It. Bruh! Look. What? Ah! What? Are you. Ah! Dude, it's a giant ass hermit crab! And it's using a trailer or a truck as its shell. Oh my god, what have I done? I didn't even do shit. I didn't do shit. Whoa! You morons, what are you doing? I thought this place was open.
You ain't gonna open him.
Come on, hermit crab. Oh! Not gonna do much. God damn it. What else do we have? That's actually hurting him. That's just funny. If I had my fat man or my missile launcher, life would be different. I have to kill this hermit crab, man. Wait! Hermit crab, come back! Oh shit, he heard me. Actually, this is making him bleed. Bleed! Yes! Look at the size of this motherfucker. Ah, he's coming closer. He's coming closer! Oh! Oh, that's gotta suck. What do you got? Anything good? Not really. That was funny. The hermit crab trying to run away. It's kind of adorable, actually. I'm working on trying to clear this bitch out. Can't remember why. Now, this place has some good swag in it. So let's go to each building and there we might actually awaken the beasts that are inside. Like, personally, this shit looks secure, but I might have missed something. There's probably, like, one dude left who's just, like, laying dormant at the moment. Who just needs a swift kick to the dick. And I can help that. I can help that out. Yeah, see, because you gotta unlock the workshop. That way you can start a, you know... Hello? Got me a Vim. Oh, hello. This guy's got some. Actually, I should have a lot of ammo for my 44. He'll bleed out. Fuck off!
Take them all.
We get him? Oh! This is the last guy. Come on, don't let him hit me. One more for good measure! There you go. That should do it. That should call it a day. Oh no, we're not done yet. That guy over there. Nice shot.
Dawkins.
Are we good? Yes, we are. All right, well, good. Now, here's the thing, too. I could go here. I kind of want to. And that's far. So if I spawn here, I'll have to deal with those nut jobs. God, there's really no close one. Maybe I'll go to Wind Farm Maintenance. I just want to get it done. That way I can walk back. You know what I mean? I don't have to worry about it. And then, and look at the bright side as well. We'll probably end up finding a few extra things as well. I got... fucking armor of mine, man. It's murder. Alright, so let's quickly turn this off. We'll equip this one. And we'll make our way down there. It's a bit of a walk, guys, unfortunately. But we've done worse. Oh, hell, we've done a lot worse. Oh, jeez. Good thing nobody was around. That would have been murder. Not seeing any... Oh, wait, no. The only thing near here, from the looks of things, is the actual boat. You guys can fuck off. I'm not gonna deal with them. See, though? What tipped you off that we weren't alone? The gunfire? Or did you hear, like, a creak or something? God, I don't know what could have caused the alarm. I'm gonna look at the map. I think I should just keep following the trail. Wait, is there... Am I going off the trail? Yes, I am. Let's go down towards the trail. Because I see the ship right there. And something tells me this is going to be a big one. She wants me to bring back some more tools, is it? Or something else? Oh, nice beach. People had barbecues. I can just picture it now, guys. Oh, yeah. Good thing. We got to go up this way. Maybe I should have stuck to the trail. Ah, well. What do we got over there? Is that an angler? Turn that light off. What a waste. We actually have dawn. And it's very nice. I don't know. I might have to take a trip back, guys. But like I said, once we're done with this, I'm gonna have to take all that crap back from them and see if we can repair the legs. The legs are important. They house a lot of our walking. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to take a trip back to Sanctuary. Bilge? Who the fuck is Bilge? Oh, I'm out. Oh, you cancel, cancel, cancel. Oh, no, cancel. Shit. Where's my 44? This is the moneymaker right here. Bye, bish. Next. Looking for the ammunition. Where the fuck are that Molly? Look, I'm red on all soul, on all fronts. I almost have complete broken armor. I want to get closer. I don't want to waste that. Oh, Jesus. There you go. Took a couple of shots. Fuck. Even worse shot. How much over-encumbered are we with that leg down? Oh my god. We have no choice. I'm gonna have to take a buff out. Still not enough. Shit. This is horrible. Got him. What the fuck is going on? Fuck, what a waste. All these picnic tables are cocking me up. Bastard. Dude, this sucks. Oh, he didn't see that coming. I should have repaired. I should have fucking repaired. Now I'm nowhere fucking near it. Oh my god, these tables would drive me crazy. Look at them all. Fuck, man, I'm so fucking pissed.
Come on, let's get this over with.
Oh, nice shot. Yeah. Oh, grenade. Oh, there you are. I was looking for these bastards. There you go. Anybody else? Oh, I didn't even look at dude's body. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shit, what am I doing? I might have to, like, cut a bunch of crap so you guys don't have to watch me do all this bullshit. Cause this is murder. This is straight up fucking murder. Oh my god. She just wanted me to kill him, right? Yeah. I don't think I can fast travel. While over encumbered. Son of a bitch, man. I'm gonna have to drop a bunch of stuff. Again. I fucking hate that. Am I crouched? No. That's just how slow it is.
You come back, you're dead.
Where is this motherfucker? Let's see if I can fast travel. Nope. Where are they? Yo! Oh my god. And I'm moving so slow. I wasted the buff out. Fuck. I regret this now. Okay, so my armor is fully repaired, which is very much appreciated.
Fresh shipment. All your medical and food needs.
You ain't armed. You ain't long for this world.
That works out. So I'm gonna tell her the job is done.
Don't underestimate those trappers by the Azalea.
Yeah, I got them already, lady.
The MS Azalea is good to go.
I'll send the work crew over. And once we haul a piece of the ship here, the hull will be a sight to see.
Cool, you gave me 400 caps. She didn't let me bargain my way there.
Single-handedly, you wiped out all those...
Alright, let me just look at the data again. The holdout, I gotta return to Mitch, and I gotta turn back to Fog, which I did. And I'll get these two done.
Trappers.
You need it?
I'm just gonna go to Small Bertha or whatever her name is. Little Bertha. Little Bertha is you.
Family legend has it. We hail from Yorkshire. Not entirely sure where that is.
I cleared the lumber mill for you.
We gotta go see the captain. Here's the pay.
Yorkshire. Did you hear that? He's like, capital Iceland, maybe? No. Yorkshire? It's in England, doggy.
They'll come back.
Obviously.
My friends have already sent word. We're going to turn back the tide. You'll see.
Children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
Guns, ammo, and souvenirs,
stranger. You need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks. You've come to the right place.
Did you really do the captain's dance?
Yes, I did.
Bertha.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Smalls, we got no time for you.
The mainlander cleared out Echo Lake Lumber Mill.
Whatever you're talking about isn't as important as what Bertha's got to say.
We gotta get off the docks, Captain. If you give us some of those Acadian fog condensers, my friends are ready to homestead the lumber mill.
Surviving is about more than taming fog. We gotta stay together, Bertha.
But we're no good here. Harbormen need their own land, something to protect and hold.
I was wrong about you.
What?
Not you. You. Bertha knows this island better than you, Avery. We give folks some condensers, materials, and a chance to build defenses. And we'll survive all right, and thrive.
I can lend a hand, too.
You would? Well, then their odds are sure to be better. Give them the fall condensers, Avery.
Well, I won't stop you, but until we deal with the children of Adam, settling the island again, it could blow up in your face. Come, Bertha.
You might want to check up on Echo Lake. Bertha's friends would no doubt welcome you. And take this. You never cease to amaze.
Cool. All right, so I can go ahead and build from it if I need to. What did he give me?
You know, when I'm feeling...
Oh, down, monies.
A little commerce always cheers me up.
I want to check in for this guy's ammo.
Talk with Alan.
Alan.
I don't have
here
time
for trade.
Fuck off, then! I'm sorry.
Show me what you got.
You got it.
44. I mean, he keeps getting new 44, so I'm going to keep getting him. And the 10 millimeters. It's easy money. Very good. Whoa. What happened? I don't need that. I just wanted this. I'm gonna just hit R, not E. Cause those 44s are awesome. They give you, they're just balling. It's so nice to be free! And we'll tell Mitch what's good. Actually, Dude will probably be in here. Now that I think about it. It's all about getting everything done for the people.
Thanks for helping, Mitch.
My boy!
He actually did it.
Did what? Chase me from my home? We should dump him in the harbor.
Oh, cry some more.
You're really not grateful? You get to see your boy again.
It is good to see family again. He never visits or writes.
Here.
Mitch is at a loss for words.
Hush now. I owe you one.
I didn't even realize. I honestly did not even realize they have like the same voice. That's funny. Nice, look at us, dude. Look at us hustling like a boss. We still gotta talk to Avery. And get some more of that money. Gotta get that money. Alright, let me just look at the data. Changing tide. We gotta help the Mariner again.
The fog. It's dangerous.
Let me have a little talk with Mariner. What do you want now?
Mainlander. I got one last idea. Crazier than a box of rad roaches. That hasn't stopped you before. Hull's got plenty of stopping power now. But if a Mirelurk Queen went for a frontal assault...
I'd like to help if I can.
I had a feeling I could count on you. Thicker walls can beat the whole mass velocity force issue. But the bigger problem is acid. Only thing I've ever seen survive a queen's acid are other Mirelurks. The Mirelurks on our islands have carapaces that are extra tough. So you gather up a bunch of the carapaces and lug them back here. Then I'll reinforce the town as best as I'm able.
Far Harbor really owes you for all this.
Yes and no. It's my dock people are squatting on. So I got a personal stake in it. Good luck.
Fair enough. The third hull breach. All right, well, let's just get this one done. Just so we can finish. Good thing this is relatively close. We're almost at that 61 too. And originally I was thinking about it. Maybe I should be able to fast travel when I'm over encumbered. I'm wondering if that's a good idea. I don't know. There's a fuckload of stuff around here. I guess I could take all that stuff back from him and maybe upgrade some of my weapons when I come back. Maybe that's something I'll consider. You know what? Let me talk to him.
Hey.
I'm gonna take... anything with this crap on it. Look, I can carry 450. That's a lot. And we can use this stuff to upgrade. There we go.
Yeah.
We can use all that stuff to upgrade, you know, what we need to upgrade. Ah, good. Oh, no. One of those radiation storms is coming in. I don't want to sink. Oh, my God. What's up, doggy? Got him. Who be next? Oh! Get up. Use the high ground. Use the high ground. Oh, he wants some. Quick! Use it! Oh! He mutated already. Keep shooting. Shoot the fuck out of him. Oh, gotta reload. Got him! Oh, we got another one. That was a legendary one, though, that I just killed. ...95%! Don't hit the pole. One more. Got him! Oh, that was juicy. Look at him using the melee like a boss. I didn't even realize that. It's not very good. I need the carapace. Carapace. I should say. We need one more carapace. Take the wonder glue. It's so nice to be able to, you know, be able to pick up stuff again for upgrades. It's a very nice feeling. All right, that was actually really fast and really easy. I wasn't expecting me to finish it that quickly. Now, this better be it. We'll help her out. She can go build the walls or do whatever the hell she needs to do. And then I can report to her, get that experience, and then report to Avery. Synth Avery, that is.
My kids ain't gonna believe the stories about you.
Too bad there's no cameras. We can take a picture of me and prove them to you.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
Let's hustle. We gotta hustle.
I got your Meyerler carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or super glued to the damn docks, all there. Feels like I can finally sit a spell and relax. Take this. It's well earned.
What are you planning next?
Been far too long since I've taken to the sea. It calls me, but that's for another day, mainlander.
Fair enough. Whoa! New harpoon gun. Is it any better than what I've got? Ignores 30% of target's damage and energy resistance. Alright, that's been dealt with. Just a minute. Let me check a look at my inventory. So, let's go to weapons. Defender's harpoon gun. That's a 181. Let's equip Moby's dick and get a comparison. The only difference is this ignores 30% of target's damage and energy resistance. That's the only difference. And my other one's double damage when you're at full health. Okay, so I'm going to give it to him.
Hey.
Enjoy that.
Go on.
And he'll equip whatever he wants to equip.
Dock him back. The beach.
All right. Let's just talk to Avery and finish this bastard up.
Catch you off guard. By my gun.
Hi, buddy.
You're from the Commonwealth, right?
It's hard to believe before you came here, all hope seemed lost. But now we've taken back homesteads. People are finally coming together. And all of it. It's all because of you.
Well, you're welcome.
My people are so mired with their own concerns. I don't think they even realize that you saved us. All of us. Anything I give you or do for you, it just isn't enough. But take this, and thank you.
Rescue diver suit? What the hell is the point of this? Oh, you can breathe underwater. Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Because we already have it. Really solid. And we got the level up to a 61. Alright, now I was debating on doing this. Use action points to run. Which I don't really want to do. See, I like that. I don't know if it's really worth spending for a third star. Can't be harmed by resist more damage in combat. That's not a big deal. That's so funny. That might be worth doing. Be like, see ya, bruh. I could also up the endurance. But I don't know. Maybe strength. Actually, you know what? I think I'm gonna go with strength. Get yet another ability. That should increase it. No, that's just normal. Whatever. That's fine. That's without the suit on. Alright, so what's left for us to do now? Let's take a look. Alright. Again, I can help them out. All I can see about doing now, guys. What's this? Whoa. I'm gonna go do that really quick. This is like optional shit, but I got a little bit of time left. It's a bit of a ways, but it might be worth it. And then we can go back to going undercover. Wait, what the fuck? Why? Thank you. It might be faster. Well, why did it put me down here, though? That's fucking rude, dude. What the hell? Just a minute. Let me see. Why is it putting me on the rocks? That's such horse shit. I don't want to go in the water. Do you know how long it's going to take? All right, let me see something. If I hop out, am I over encumbered? Very much so. By how much? Quite a bit. It's not worth it. We're gonna have to walk along the ocean floor. All this just to get a couple of stuff. All right, we're coming up on it now. There's like a sunken ship down here. Oh God. And I'm about to fucking die. Let's see if we can spawn. Let's see. Do you think we can do it? Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. We're running out of air. Oh my God. We made it out. I didn't think we would. We basically died. Holy crap. Oh my God, but I'm back in the full health, basically, but I don't think that's enough. This one's not as far out. That one seemed to be, like, the furthest one. We're gonna rat away it, and then we're gonna stim it. Holy shit on sticks. So this one is in the water. It seems safer. Where's the last one? So yeah, these ones aren't that far deep, so we can, once we go underwater... We can just, oh my. It's kind of spooky, too. But thank God we can fast travel. That's the only thing I have to say about that. That's what sucks about being underwater, too. I mean, I guess I could equip that one thing that she gave me. That's the whole point. I think as soon as she gave me this, this stuff became unlockable. But again, it's hard to say. We're getting closer and closer to this one. We're gonna get the full thing. We're probably not even gonna bother fucking using it too. But it could be better than the railroad because I wanna switch up my armor. I wanna get something better. You know, try out something new. And if it ends up being better than the other one, then shit. Let me guess, I can't get in there. Nice, we got it. Get, oh, come on, so close. Don't jinx it. Oh, come on, let me in. Got it. We're good. How do I get inside? There's a door there. Quick, before we drown. Good thing we have a flashlight. It's dark as shit down here. Oh, fuck me, dude. That's bad. I'm not gonna be able to fast travel. Let me see. So what is that? 23. I gotta give it to him. Now this is really bad actually, guys. Here's what we're gonna have to do. Because I don't know where he is. So hold on, we'll do this. We'll have to take a... let's see. We'll have to take a buff out. That's the only way we'll be able to fast travel our way out of here. Then what we'll do is give it to him. We'll give him the armor to carry. Just so I can grab the sumbitch. But honestly, I think this might be better than our railroad one. Overall? Alright, so what I ended up doing... I reloaded the game by accident. Like, I thought I was going to put myself on land... And I reloaded by accident, and I'm basically naked right now. I look ridiculous with all this crap on. But I did it because I didn't want to have to swim all over again and take a million years just to get, you know, the armor back. So, it'll all make sense in a minute. I'm wondering if this armor that I'm picking up is actually going to be even better than what I had before. Now, I'm just going to wait here for a second for my AP to fully recharge. Because I might actually go mod it. At the armor location. You know what I mean? So this should have the torso and the helmet. And if there's no helmet, then just the torso. And we'll see what's better. Hopefully this will be worth it. If not, I'll be really upset. It's a good thing I did go naked, because I don't think I would have been able to reach this with my suit. Come on! There it is. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look at it. The chest piece and the helmet. I'd say overall it is better. Marine tactical helmet. How about the wetsuit? That's what we're wearing underneath. Are we still over encumbered? We actually look pretty fucking badass. Now the question is, let's see, what am I over encumbered? How much am I over encumbered? By 30. How much is this weigh? That's 2. So the full armor, I'd say, is better than what I had at home. Annoyingly, now where's what's his butthole? There he is.
Hey.
Can I talk to him here?
Hey.
Make it quick.
Alright, I'm gonna give him something real quick. How much does this weigh? 7 pounds. It's not enough. I need something that's 17 pounds. I'll have to give him the shotgun. Well, see, it's already in a favorite. I can always take it back. I'll just give it to him. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. This just never ends. This sucks so bad. Alright, I'll figure it out and we'll spawn back. Okay, so I managed to make my way here by dropping some unnecessary crap. The downside, though, hold on, let me look real quick. Oh, look at my total HP. Oh, that's my HP. I'm sorry. I feel stupid. My inventory amount should still be 450. But this is much better overall. Then, the wetsuit. Oh, that's the bandana. The wetsuit gives us an additional upgrade. Like, look at our armor right now. It's so good. So this armor underneath the armor is super awesome. So as you can see, I'm still over encumbered this way. But if we look at the, workshop, all this stuff I ended up taking. See, these are some specials that some of the stuff I didn't need, so I left it behind. But like, this is a 16, so it's not as good. The Mark IV, this is not as good either. I'm just, it's way better. Rescue diver suit, that could have come in handy, but so yeah, we finally have something that replaced that crap. And I think it looks awesome, and it came with the DLC. So we're going to hop back into our mate here. I'm going to have to keep upgrading that strength so that when I get out my armor. But now my armor is like through the roof, guys. Alright, so what I'm going to do then is split this here. I got what I wanted out of it. Now I'm going to head to the town and I'm going to upgrade my stuff, my armor, everything. I'm going to get going. It's going to be so awesome. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Be sure to follow and like my pages for social media. Those are down below in the description. I'll play the end card of this video. Also, if you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you so much again, guys. I'll see you in the next video. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. See you guys later.